Hello and welcome to the Radian Gaming Network. My name is Matt and welcome to a brand new adventure here in Sniper Elite 4 where I'm going through the campaign in co-op with Rock War.
Hey, Radian. You know, I was really excited for this game like 50 minutes ago when we started trying to do this.
It's been a fucking adventure.
It's dull to me.
Anyway, enjoy this cutscene that I've seen twice already.
Mm-hmm.
Because we both had issues with all of our shit not working.
It sure did.
1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island, General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive, and he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
We good?
We are good so far. I actually have like a reasonable frame rate. When we first recorded this, I was at about 15 frames a second, and Rock War's audio shit the bed.
And then I lost my mouse.
How's your mouse?
It appears to be fun. I've right-clicked successfully this time.
Okay, good.
So I think we're already in a better spot than we were last time.
I think that you are correct.
Look at you.
Got you.
Why don't you want to stab him in the neck? Do you have a, like, if...
Because I like the sound it makes when his head pops.
I'm really sad there's no X-ray in multiplayer.
I know, right? Oh, shit. Okay, good. Apparently, I had...
Radian, you got hops?
I got hops. So, we played through Sniper Elite 3 campaign at one point. I don't think it's still on my channel. I think it ended up getting cut at one point.
Oh. We did. We were amazing. We were amazing at the game. Like, really the best you could ever see.
I had a thought and I lost it.
You had a thought and then you let it slip away.
Oh, I can't. I want to start working on my my mastery unlock because I want. I'm basically going to end up using this game the whole time. Yes, that'll do. And I want it to be gold. All the metal parts turn gold, which is pretty dope.
Oh, did you see the skins? Did you see my rifle skin?
Yeah, it's, I mean, no, yours is all gillied out. Mine is not. But I need to do like 30 sound masks.
Question. Yeah. Can we drop this?
Drop what?
This cannon.
Yep, and now everybody knows we're here.
We should have killed the guy that way.
Also, there's about 86 collectibles on this mission.
And we will get about two of them.
Yeah, no, we are not so good at the whole collecting.
We don't know how big this... I remember when I first got three, I played it a ton, and I got a lot of the collectibles.
I'm not so into collectibles if they don't, like, provide a super tangible benefit.
I think in, like, this one they do. They probably give you... At least in loot? Three, like, some of them gave your guns, like, modifications.
Oh, I got a thing.
You got a thing?
Alright, it's... Oh, and there's planes? Alright, I'm gonna start working on my masks.
I'm gonna grab this... Grab this gun. This Karak.
Oh, you can do range adjustment. That's pretty badass.
I don't know... I'm not really into guns. I have no idea how that actually works. Oh, this thing's got a zoomable scope. Okay, I'm sold.
So it... It kind of gives you, like... So, what are the binoculars button? Is it B?
It is B.
Alright, so...
Oh, look at all this explosive.
He's 142 meters away. So if I go into this and zoom in on him, I can do my range adjustment to make it so that it basically accounts for him being the correct distance away.
Okay, on the other hand...
What's
I'm
my
already...
empty lung? Is it space?
Yep. Come on, where's the plane?
I missed again. Really? Not a single one?
Really?
Got him that time. Oh, they know we're here.
Do they?
Yeah.
Also, look, you can actually, like, hide around the corner. I'm being stealth. I'm being a ninja.
So I'm probably going to do a lot of the challenges for making my shit gold off camera.
Yeah.
Just because it's probably super annoying. Where's that guy? I just saw him.
Oh, he's way back there.
Did you? Oh boy. We are going to miss a lot of people.
Oh yeah.
Oh, people are going to be very upset with us. Alright, can we fucking not? Oh! I actually got the X-ray a little bit.
Wait for it. There we are.
Where is this guy? Maybe if I go over here.
I mean, there's some guys down there. There's a bunch of guys off to the left.
Yeah, they know we're here. I got a liver shot. I was really looking for a heart shot. Oh, hello, friend.
It was like you were always waiting for a ball shot in the last game.
I could not get a ball shot.
You were trying reeled up real hard.
I was. But you actually need, like, heart shots in order to get...
Yeah,
I mean, I'll try and get what I can on camera, but...
Yeah, so I think we're up there still. Let's, okay, look, we could be stealthy.
And also, we do not play this stealth game, stealthily. Longshot? Come on, dog.
Headshot with a pistol. I want to upgrade my well rod. Can I do that?
I don't know, probably.
There's a sniper.
Headshots, very
They actually
easy
have
get.
A sniper.
Where?
I don't know, but he shot me.
He is not up on the hill.
I see him.
Where is he? Where was he?
He's down here.
Oh, I see him.
Got
over
him.
There. Did you get him?
I did.
Oh, God.
There's no...
Oh, ball shot!
I got a heart shot!
I got a testicle shot. Kidney shot.
Yeah,
I did get a heart shot. I have already gotten a testicle shot, and it went X-ray, which was awesome.
I know it did for the heart shot too. It saw the heart. You got to see the heart explode. It was very cool. All
right.
I think we're doing pretty good. I think.
Oh,
I think,
there's somebody over here.
Or where?
Where is he? Oh, what a shot!
The guns don't feel like as lethal. I don't think that's the right word.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of like
two shots
downs.
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. I do enjoy that we kind of do run and gun sniper elite. Like, it is so not how this game is meant to be.
No, you just run. It's like playing Call of Duty, except every gun is a sniper rifle.
When you play Call of Duty, that tends to actually be the case. Heart shot! 29 more to go. We're supposed to take out these eagles, too.
No, you have to do the other challenges before you get your mastery skin.
Oh, here we go.
Look at this! Very nice.
So you saw that, right?
I did. It.
Alright, so...
What's 1 to 3?
Interesting.
I don't think those are
going to be that hard to find.
You think that.
I mean, they're going to be up high and shit. I see another one already.
How great of a shot can
you get
on it, though?
I lied.
Here, are we? I can fuck with this generator.
Oh, they're shooting it where it used to be.
Oh, that's cool. So generators, instead of just, using them, like smacking them so they break, you can also, it looks like, you can also make them explode.
Oh, nice.
Where do you see friends?
I killed him already.
No, you didn't.
God, people are gonna hate watching this if they want to see how to actually do well.
That should have been a headshot!
This guy is dodging like a motherfucker. I'm getting a lot of just infantry kills, which is a little bit frustrating.
Oh!
Whoa. Oh.
That was a beautiful shot.
Goodness.
Beautiful.
I actually saw that.
Wait, I got an achievement for that!
For what?
Incapacitate an enemy and then shoot them in the testicles.
Oh, so you did both. Last time you incapacitated someone and I shot them in the testicles.
Yeah, I think that was like a ball and a heart shot at the same time. Listen, I'm...
Ooh. That was clean.
It was pretty good. 164 meters. That's pretty good. These long-range shots are also important because they're also part of the things that we need to get for Mastery Skin.
Yeah, I should be working on... I'm mostly doing some, like, close-range sniping right now.
I'm also using a different sniper rifle, which helps at least a little bit.
Oh, what are you using?
I grabbed one of the German sniper rifles, the Gewehr.
Oh, interesting. Bitch!
That's you.
Sound masked.
I just shot you.
Well, my sound was masked, so that's good.
Have the game skills gone really weird for you?
They were at first, now they're okay.
Huh. What's this? Oh, shotgun ammo? Ooh.
Yeah, you can have a shotgun.
I know. Well, you see, in order to unlock the shotgun, I need to kill a sniper with a shotgun.
Oh, so you need to pick one up and then...
Yeah.
That's interesting. This is actually going to be really fun to stream when I'm doing unlocks.
You know, I'd probably be willing to join you for at least a little bit of those unlocks. Just doing, like, missions or you probably do survival. Would probably be the best way to do that.
So I was thinking just doing a mission that you already know and then just, like, taking advantage of the setups.
Hello!
Hi. There's a truck over here on the map. I don't know what it does, but I get the feeling we're supposed to investigate it. What's this go in all of these tents and
this
shit.
This is like a thing.
Oh, we both have to pick
letter,
it up? Oh,
a no. letter from home.
Alright, well, we're not gonna get all those, because we miss them all the time.
Enemies, sir. Oh, there's some guys over here.
Not for long, there's not. Oh, sound mask, sound mask, sound masked!
Where is he? I see him, like, right. He should be right up here. Kill Nazi officers by any means.
Hold on, wait.
I think you've not been sound masked anymore.
Oh, yeah, they're very upset with me right now.
Doesn't go through that much. Okay. Okay, here we go. 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 I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Are you ready, Radian? Hello!
So easy. Did you shotgun him?
No, I don't have a shotgun. It's definitely a problem.
I hit that guy. Oh, he's down. Finish him off.
I think we're doing pretty good at this.
God, we are so bad at this game, though.
I think we're pretty great. Oh, did you get a duty roster?
Yeah. Oh, goddamn.
No, I got the pickup for it too.
Okay, good.
And it's like you probably just got that. The letter addressed to Lieutenant Hans.
Yeah. Well, that's nice that it's at least straightforward.
Okay. Surprised there aren't more ways to just generate. I mean, we could go across the bridge, which is obviously where we're supposed to go, or there's a bunch of guys down there. We could totally just kill them.
Uh, 64 mirrors. I need to get some of these longer range kills. Hold on. Oh, somebody coming behind me. I need to focus on doing mass.
Oh no! Whoa! Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Woo!
All right,
okay.
So let me bust out the binoculars here, and we'll see how far away some of these guys are. He's 88 meters. All right, if he's 88 meters, say that one closest to us, I'm going to get him from a little bit further away. Hold on.
Okay, I'm going to kill this guy right here.
Also, I really should just probably focus on this.
Scared some people.
Really? It's going to take 3 shots?
Your gunshot was heard.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's because I'm spraying.
You're just kind of shooting and hoping you,
No, I don't know...
Like,
how far away he is. Oh, he bled out.
Oh, there's a guy coming across the bridge.
No, there's not. I'll handle the bridge. That's not explosive? Are you kidding me? Huh. I thought for sure that would be explosive. Is this cover?
Oh, he picked up his buddy! Look at that!
I'm just knocking him down at this point.
He picked up his buddy and started to take him away.
I cannot get a hard shot to save my fucking life. I gotta figure out where it is on this model.
Yeah, I keep thinking I get a headshot, and it just doesn't.
Headshots I'm getting.
There we go.
I'm getting lots of infantry kills. Also, I'm running low on ammo. Like, I'm getting lots of kills, but none of the things that I need. The fuck's shooting at me? Where are you?
Huh? Over here.
No, there's someone shooting at me. Oh, I see you. Ah, shit, I'm out of ammo. Okay. Oh, God! There's a hard shot.
You having fun over there?
Oh, shit, there's a sniper there. Hold on. I'm getting surrounded, if that's what you're wondering.
Hey, it's a plane. Why? Why are the people on the bridge? Thought you cleared the bridge.
I crossed the bridge.
Can you help me? My sound is returning normal though. Yes, I am.
So that's good. I can't see shit. There he is.
I'm back across the bridge.
Shot. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm dying, but I'm coming.
I am halfway bled out.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
Research checkpoint.
Yeah, we're 20 minutes now, so that's like a great time to end the episode.
Perfect.
As we take the bridge, as we look at our failed attempt to take the bridge.
All right. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching, and peace.
Bye-bye.